I'm going to show you how to make a piña colada smoothie. So here's the ingredients. We have condensed milk, coconut milk, pineapple juice, and fresh pineapple. Yung pineapple na yan, pinrosen ko na. So, hindi na natin kailangan mag-add ng ice. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so gagawin lang natin itong frozen pineapple natin. Ito muna yung ilalagay natin sa ating blender, one by one. So, pagka na-frozen nyo yung pineapple, hindi nyo na kailangan mag-add ng ice. Next, itong ating coconut milk. Juice. Then yung condensed natin. This would help. Yeah, kaya naka-simple lang siya. Mimix lang natin.